When we continue, the team in fifth, heading to the original dance, Christy Moxley and Alexander Kirchhoff, next at the State Farm U.S. Championships. Velvet and Augusto are your current leaders here in the original dance, the second of three phases of the competition for the ice dancers. Geller, Rabinowitz, and Mitchell right behind Velvet and Augusto. But here on the ice right now, the team in fifth after the compulsory dance, Christy Moxley and Alexander Kirchhoff. She is from Newark, Delaware, and Alexander is from Moscow, Russia. That we see these days, with one partner being from the U.S., the other one from a foreign country originally. Their second season competing as a team.
The thing that stands out for me for this team is they have a lot of fun. They're really enjoying dancing together, and that's fun, and they're very secure skaters. Much improved in the unison.
Only you.
They skated at Nationals last season and they came in sixth. So far so good this year, one spot ahead of that. Started their year with their first international competition together. An event called the Nebelhorn Trophy. They won the bronze medal. Great start to their season. Came in sixth at Skate America in the Grand Prix.
What we'll see is footwork that's much closer and holds that are more difficult. This team certainly is capable of all that. A very strong team, but they make more simple choices. A butterfly at the end, which is a free skating move, but lots of fun. They have great energy, good connection.
Christy Moxley and Alexander Kirchhoff in fifth place after the compulsory dance, trying to at least hold on to a top five spot here in Atlanta.
This team is very trustworthy. When you watch them, they hit their positions very strong. They're both very solid skaters. This is a nice rotational lift. Her feet could be crossed more and the legs could be a little straighter, but still nice skating. And their final lift, good energy. A slight lift here, a dip down, the timing very nice, into a split and a catch there. Their lifts are also very strong.
5-1-4-9.
Got a new look in the Kissing Crime with a plasma screen in front here. Try to cut a deal to buy that thing after the event's over. I need one. Now the marks. Composition 4.6 up to 5.2.
Well, some of the 4.9s really would reflect they do a lot of two-footed skating. They're not as difficult. They're making easier choices.
Uh-huh. Presentation now, how they project to the audience, the overall artistry of the performance. 4.8 up to 5.3, a little higher there for the presentation marks from Moxley and Kirchhoff.